Hi everyone, now I am going to talk about NEET previous year questions. Lesson name haloalkanes and haloarenes. This is the 2002 question. Four options are given. Answer is A. The reason is ethyl chloride is react with sodium cyanide. It is the removal of sodium chloride to form ethyl cyanide. This is the X. Next one is ethyl cyanide is react with hydrogen molecule in the presence of nickel catalyst to form 1-aminopropane. This is the Y compound. This Y compound is react with acetic anhydride. It is the removal of acetic acid. Here two hydrogen atom is present. One hydrogen atom will take. It is a removal of acetic acid. This is the final product Z. Next one is which of the following is not chiral compound. We know that carbon valency is 4. What do you mean chiral? A carbon is attached with 4 different groups. Is also called as chiral carbon or osmotic carbon. Here 4 options are given. The question is not chiral carbon. This is the 3-bromopentane. This compound having no chiral carbon. The reason is this is the compound structure. Here absence of osmotic carbon. Why? Because absence of osmotic carbon atom. This here also CH2 group. Here also CH2 group. So it is not a chiral carbon. Next one is A. 2-hydroxypropanoic acid. This is the 2-hydroxypropanoic acid. This also a chiral carbon because this carbon attached with 4 different groups. This carbon attached with 4 different groups. 2-butanol. This carbon attached with 4 different groups. So answer is 3-bromopentane. If you like this video, kindly subscribe. Thank you, one and all.